seat. So fans taking photos with their favourite TV athletes as well, which is always nice to see. Lauren, of course, will be fighting very, very soon. Now, while we have a look at these on screen, just a final mention that if you get a chance, please do go and see our wonderful partners, sponsors, and all the team down in the expo area. That's down in the foyer that you walk through to get to your seating. In there, you'll see some merchandise you can get your hands on. There's t-shirts, jumpers, gilets, even pencils as well. If you're on a budget, a pencil for £1, you can't go too wrong. 6 pencils for £5, I mean, what a bargain. So go and see the merchandise team before you leave. There's also the team from GB Taekwondo. We'd be happy to have a chat about anything you like, really. And of course, your food options down there as well. So lots to go and see, lots to take on board. That is in the expo foyer area. That's where you walk through before you got to your seating. Well, I can tell you the clock says 4 minutes and 15 seconds until we get underway. So, Manchester audience, I see you're growing in size, you're getting mightier. I have one question for you. Manchester, are you ready? Time to welcome our athletes into the arena. On court one, we have the men's Turkey. Here we go. So sorry, women's 57 kilogram category in blue from Turkey. Let's hear please for Hatice Kubra Ilgun.
Referees, start the match.
Yeah!